That was weird. Yeah, like 300, 300-ish objects. Hey, how you doing? Trim bursts, obvious. Why are you putting them both down? Holy shit. Do I need to start this again, or is it still the injured person? They muddied each other's tracks so much it's kind of hard to tell. There she is. Tried to bait it. That odd? No, that odd. Okay. We've got insanely, I wouldn't say insanely, but we've got good loops again. Oh, God. Oh. Object over there. Na 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 na. Get rid of this. This map's killer side, it loops, but an organized gen rush is an organized gen rush. It doesn't change anything. Question is, should I let them get this? Can I even stop it? Maybe. One. Two. Yeah. Bad movement. I'm gonna actually commit to this. Very, very bad movement. So as I saw it, that's why I'm committing. Two objects is there. Interesting. That's that one, right? Went down that way. Whatever happened. Yeah, they knew I saw them. Work. Hey. So the other girl coming back. Oh, she ran that way anyway. Borrowed time save. Let's break that pallet. Maybe get a borrowed time on her. Possibly. There's the object. Oh. I think I'm gonna keep it now, like this. And not use my shock, because it makes my distressing a lot bigger and the calm a lot bigger. Which is part of this build. It's too slow then. Just break this. No, 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 no. They're running down. I think. They're doing something. Yeah. I shocked you, love. You can grab him. One's there. Heard you. Put it down and trap yourself. Yeah, let's see where they're at. She's over there. She's at this pallet. Last girl there. What was this team? They seem quite strong. It's just a hard map and a build which really messes with your skill checks. Five stacks of lullaby as well. No problem, chick. But it has been a bit of a rough day. That pallet trap's really strong, yeah. No idea, Evil. No idea. Interesting. Brutal. It's killer, man. Emblem system for killer. I did it multiple times.